My subject is basically connecting people to nature. That's what I want to create, the conversation through my photography. And I think we're all the same. It doesn't matter what country you're from or which continent you live in, we all identify with this. Nature is very important for all of us and you feel drawn to it. I try to also always use geometry or sacred geometry into my photography, which is, it exists, it's the creation, it's the language of the universe. We see it in plants, we see it in fruits. So this is something that, no matter where you're from, you'll always be drawn to it. So that's what I think is the key to it. Well, I had the opportunity to meet incredible designers and that use my work in their collection. So the fact that they can pick one of my images and include them into their design, I think is fantastic. I have been doing a project recently with Nate Berkus, so you can see a lot of it at American Dream Builders. And some of the interior designers either create a design around the photo or they just incorporate them into their designs, which I think is incredible, and I'm really happy to have that. Some of my collectors include Bill Clinton, Dr. Phil, Pele, Mayor Bloomberg, among others. And I feel really lucky to have the opportunity to have these people love my art because it encouraged me to continue doing what I do. Well, I met Pele a couple of years ago, and since then we started collaborating in a project that I'm working on. One is this exhibition that I'm curating that will happen this fall in London. And it will gather one of the most incredible artists around the world that will create art inspired on Pele. And we will show this fall with the Halcyon Gallery. I'm also working on this project, which will be, I'll be with Pele documenting his participation in the World Cup in order to make a book, which will be the World Cup 2014 through his eyes. So I'm really honored to be with him during this event, which is great. For me, philanthropy is very important, and I love to give back and help people and organizations. So I've been donating my time recently to this foundation called Lumière en Color 93 in France, which they help low-income families to study, get into sports. They donate books to schools as well. And they basically help them incorporate into society by helping them getting jobs or study. And I'm really happy to be part of this. As well, recently in Aruba, I co-host this for this foundation, Women's Opportunity International Foundation, with next to Vadavas, helps stay-home moms, single moms, to design jewelry at home while they can raise their kids. I also been working with UCP of NYC for the past 5 years. I'm part of the committee and helping kids and family with cerebral palsy, and I'm really happy and honored to be part of this committee. The whole point of my photography, the fact that I travel all over the world, is just to connect people to one another, and if I can do this, that will make me very happy.